Thanks for joining us here at 5. I'm Tom Garris.
And I'm Marissa Tansino. We want to get right over to meteorologist Haley LaPointe for a look at where the eye of the storm is right now, Haley.
Yes. We just got the 5 o'clock advisory in, so we have the latest details on it. Thankfully, the storm has weakened, and it is very obvious on the satellite imagery here when it was making its approach toward Jamaica with this giant eye. And then as it went over the land, it's essentially just cut off the fuel to the storm. And so the eye has filled in, that's cloud covered. And also you can see the pink colors, the magenta even, has really started to fade into more of the red colors. All really good news, of course, especially for areas in western and northern areas of Jamaica where the storm is weakening. But still, it is a major hurricane still at a category 4 with winds up to 145 miles per hour, down from the 185 max when that was coming ashore. Crazy. In terms of the lowest hurricane pressure, so when we talk about the strongest hurricane on record, you're either talking about pressure, you're talking about the wind speed. Certainly this one is for the wind speed. It is one of the strongest ever on record. In terms of the atmospheric pressure, and when it's very low, that means that it's intensifying and it's strong. It's actually tied for the third strongest in terms of pressure at 892. Amazing to see that, in a bad way, of course. In terms of what we're looking at for the track, it is going to go over Cuba later on tomorrow, and then it will move over the Bahamas and then move out over the Atlantic Ocean. Coming up in a few moments, Mike will be back with a look at the forecast for us closer to home for Halloween. That's ahead.